Can I help you? Howdy, young man. How may I help you?
Thank you.
deer got, son. I had you shoot an elk. Aren't we over this?
This'll never be over. They're ruining my dreams of format dominance.
Oh, thank God you're here. Listen, my boy's got some trouble with a little competition. Would you help him out and get him off my back?
Thanks for the support, Dad. I'll be in my shop. Can I help you? Oh, it's you. My father seems to be under the impression you can help advance my agenda. As you know, there is a war between formats, VHS and Betamax, or as I like to call it, Beta. Unfortunately, the Beta boys are craftier than expected. Sales are down. But I'm not a Beta boy. I'm a VHS man. I shot an elk. It's time to show those Beta boys how we do things in Shady Woods. I need you to go to their base of operations, in the basement of one of their parents' warehouses, and break their counterfeit Betamax manufactory.
Howdy, young man. How may I help you?
Can I help you? You fought with honor. Gondor would be proud. But alas, I have more. My clientele do not always return their tapes in a timely fashion. I'll give you the bounty list. Can I help you?
Looks like the situation has gone international, and I don't just mean the mayor's trips to Thailand. One Mr. Gruber is in town, and you two know someone in common. Hunter, I'd wager if you build up a reputation, he'll want you on his payroll. Go make a name for yourself, then have a chat with Hunter. I think he'll set you up.
Can I help you? Can I help you? Can I help you?
Howdy, young man. How may I help you?
Can I help you? Can I help you? Sir, you will get no action from me. But I know someone who might have a use for you. One of my illustrious clientele has in fact heard of you. I hesitate to connect you, given that it may distract you from our business. I take VHS very seriously. But the time is right. Go to the Double Door Hotel and look for Mr. Gruber. He's the man you want.
Mr. Jack, I see you've convinced my computer scientist to lead you to me. I expected this, and welcome it. I have work that no ordinary criminal can perform. I would need an undercover agent like yourself.
No way, sir. I'm just a good goddamn thief.
Is that what your handler told you to say? I ask rhetorically, of course. I've already read the transcripts. The situation is this. We happen to have a common enemy. You do a few jobs for me, and you'll have your little mare's ass on a platter. I believe you know how to use one of these. Our enemies keep something of importance in a local warehouse. Industrial Street 503. Copy their records to this compact disc and bring them to me.
Howdy, young man. How may I help you?